that's a very good thing. Okay. So I say again, okay, when you start here, okay, make sure you understand this method. It must make sense to you. The issue is not to memorize the steps. The issue is to, or I would say issue, I would say the objective is to understand why it works. Okay? Now, 1-3, why is it I can sub 1-3? Can I sub 2-5? Yes. Okay? I can also do that. So what you want to do is, why is it I can sub 1-3 and 2? Because they lie on the line. They lie on the line. When they say they lie on the line, it means that they fulfill the equation of the line. So you just look at this line over here that you find. Y equals to 2x plus 1. It passes through A, 1, comma 3. It means that your x is equals to 1, your y is equals to 3. Is that okay? So does it fulfill the equation of this line? What does it mean by it lies on the line? Pay attention and look at the screen. It means that, okay, you see, here, if you sub x equals to 1, what do you get?
2 plus 1.
So the value is?
3.
Here, if you sub y equals to 3, what do you get? 3. Can you see they are equal? They are equal? This is what I mean by the line of the line. This is what I mean by the line. It means that they fulfill the equation of the line. Okay, ma'am? They satisfy the equation of the line. That's why I can use them. Okay, ma'am? Can or not? So, very simple, y equals to x plus 1. 1 comma 2, does this lie on the line? I'm going to ask someone. 1 comma 2, does it lie on this line? The person I want to ask is Mulan? Yes, very good. 1, 2 comma 3, does it lie on this line? The person I want to ask is Hayden? No. No? Sure? Sure. Now, okay, what does 2 represent?
X.
The right hand side, I sub x equals to 2. What is the right hand side equals to? Yes. If I sub x equals to 2 here, this one I put 2. What does it mean? What value do I get? 3. So on the left hand side, I sub y equals to 3. What do I get? 3. Are they equal? So if they are equal, my question is, does this point lie on the line? Yes, it does. Okay? Guys, don't mind. Okay, you see, after I teach, I want to have the assurance that you understand. So that's why I will spend a lot of time asking questions. Because what I realize now, I teach already, when I teach doesn't mean you understand. Okay, 2 comma 4. Does this point lie on this line? Maxi?
Yes.
How do you know? 3 comma 5. Does this point lie on this line? The person to ask is Hadi. You sub x equals to 3.
So plus 2, 5.
5. On the left hand side, you sub y equals to 5. Are they equal? Okay. Y equals to 3. Is this a horizontal or vertical line? Meaning? Is it a horizontal or vertical line? Sorry? Horizontal vertical. Don't know. Why are you so eager to answer?
Is it
horizontal? Y equals to 4. What is the gradient of this line? Tanya, Francisca, Tanya, yeah. What's the gradient of this line? 4? That's why, what's the gradient? look carefully, why? Because the four is what kind of line? Horizontal, vertical. Tell me, horizontal, vertical. Go outside and do the image. Go outside and do the image and come back. Hamza is double people. I tell you laugh, you can join him. After your wife and leave. Okay, so. What's the gradient? Katie, what's the gradient?
No.
Guys, come on, give me your card. X equals to 2. Is it a horizontal or vertical line? See, Kai. I don't ask you to ask any. Joey, stop talking to W. What is vertical? Vertical. What is the gradient, Ignatius?
Wait,
gradient. Gradient. What's the gradient? Is it a horizontal vertical line? Hey guys, come on now, boy. You're going to die soon.
It's vertical.
Huh? Is it vertical or horizontal?
Vertical.
Ah, you look out for. I'm telling you, 10 minutes you have to do it. Huh? Do it. Pause. I'm going to go play already.